This is my fifth day in this house. She chases me wherever I go. I am quite injured and my body hurts. The only thing I remember before I woke up in this house is that I was driving when my car suddenly broke down. I went out to see what the problem was, when someone suddenly hit me in the head. I have managed to open a pair of locks on the front door, but that's all. Why does she do this? I hope no one will experience the same thing, as I do. If I don't survive this and somebody finds this message. I have noticed that she sometimes hides things inside fruits.